the Gen 1 Pokemon games are so full of glitches and bugs, and I only recently found out about this one. You can use a fishing rod to fish inside of these Pokemon statues that you find all over gyms and in the Elite Four battle rooms. I haven't really found a definitive explanation for why this is possible, but the simplest and most logical solution seems to be that the game doesn't really realize that these statues aren't made of water. But unfortunately, using the Super Rod anywhere that isn't the Cerulean City Gym will find you nothing, so I wouldn't really categorize this as a useful glitch. By the way, I'm using an actual cartridge here, which is why the picture quality suddenly changed.